this. So you're gonna push out into that band and you're gonna tuck the pelvis and then arch it, just nice and controlled, trying to go through full range of motion, keeping the pressure on the band. You wanna use a pretty tight resistance band with this one. You know, one that's challenging the hips a little bit.